click Activities on the top left corner of the screen corner. Click the File Manager icon on the left panel. By default, it explores your home directory. Click Computer on the left Places pane inside this window. You can see all directories under the root directory. Double-click the Etsy directory to open it. To see the current location, double-click the Avahi folder and press Ctrl-L. The current path appears at the top of the window. The path for this is Etsy Avahi.